Let's see how we're going to do stock tech with your mobile phone and how to track stock tech application. So when you log into the stock tech application, click the stock tech button, key in the location. The location basically is a shelf number or the bin number of your store, whereby you locate the item you want to do the stock tech. In our case here is AA15. So what you need to do, you want to scan the barcode, just click the scan barcode button and then count in, so estimate is around 52. Then click that. Okay, the camera will come up for you to take a photo in order for you to record the situation in that particular rack. So next, you have two photo, or you have more three. Four photo. Then close. Done. So the F15 for this item 2270-1878 is done. Okay, let's see if you go to another shell, for example BB07. So again, items, you just scan this code and then key in the quantity. In this case is around 15. Done. Take a photo on it. Thing done. Let's go to another items. Again, in this case, yeah, 0032. The quantity is around 6-7. So take a photo. We'll be on the same location, BB07. Okay. So when you back to the server, you don't need to do any data transfer. The data is already in your server, automatically being pushed by the mobile phone back to your server. So let's look at the result of the stock tech. Click on the stock tech listing icon. So from the stock tech listing icon, you will see this is a stock tech result that is a bit bigger. Okay, we let's look at the B07. So you've taken up two items just now, TIN00382 and 8720010. Okay, let's expand out the data. Okay, you will see the picture you've taken just now, three pictures, is being clearly shown in the server automatically without any data transfer. So the whole body process can be done easily by the admin in the office. That's all.